So here we are, we're round two of the Polaris RZR Australian Championships down in Albury. It's 6:30, 7 o'clock in the morning. Main forecast for frost. I wasn't quite sure what frost meant. Now I know. It means it's freaking cold. I actually thought it was going to be a dry round, but no, it's going to be just as muddy, if not muddier than the last time. So it's going to get pretty exciting. I might just curl up on a ball and sit in front of the heater.
What he needs is a bit of hair in his face. The stuff just keeps you super
warm.
Have
you heard what's in beers?
What's in them? Yeah. Stop watching the news.
It's not a beard, that's a man scarf.
Man scarf.
It does keep the chin well protected. All right, he's up for a good one today, aren't you, mate?
Oh, yeah.
For a biggie?
Absolutely, mate.
All right.
Bit of mud bashing.
There's going to be a lot of mud.
Oh, yeah. That's going to be brown.
Brown.
In about an hour.
So new colour scheme for Hot Wheels. Yeah. I love it.
These are awesome fun. Just kind of guess you're going to do the one round, and here I am back again doing round two. But yeah, barrel of fun. It's like you're giggling like a little girl the whole way around, bashing everyone, doing big bloody jumps. It's awesome. Everyone teaches me about my rain jacket. Yeah, who's the smart one now, huh?
Jesus, you're giving me the courage to get to that hill stuff. Yeah, buddy, we're supposed to be. You haven't
cursed the last. The last one, I had a big bang in the front, and the steering's crooked now, so I've had a look and nothing seems to be broken.
Sure, it's not a bent nut behind the wheel?
It could be a bent nut behind the wheel. Four races now, there's three first places and one third place. So we've got a couple more heats to go, and so with a bit of luck, we've got no breakers and no stuff up, I'll get on the podium. So going for P1, see how it goes. Okay, so six heats just gone down now here at Albury for the Polaris RZR 1000 Aussie Championships. Awesome six heats. I managed to get five first places and one third place, so I think I might get on the podium. Unreal racing. My Polaris hasn't broken one little bit in every single race. Yeah, stoked. Can't wait to come back.
Second place, Polaris Field of Tech Australia, Matt Mingay, 32.
Nothing seems to be broken.
You sure it's not a bent nut behind the wheel?
It could be a bent nut behind the wheel.